So Joe Friedrichs has been news director at WTIP since 2015. He's hosted Daybreak on and off since 2015. And how many mornings have we all heard?
All right, Friday morning, and Daybreak is next.
Now we're going to get to hear that one more time, because tomorrow's his last day on Daybreak, but it's kind of a bittersweet day for us.
Well, lo and behold, when I came up here, I was just past Elbow Lake, you know, that area, past the pines, and I thought, what is this? What is this place? And it was early May, and I realized I had to do whatever it took to move here.
It was always my mission and my goal to have this be the source of news for Cook County. When Joe came in the door, I thought, we've got a suckeye. No, we interviewed and we talked, and it just, he was so enthusiastic about the place that we all love and had the skills, and so we gave her a try.
More often than not, we'd be back in the back in Studio D, visiting back there with the door closed, because we covered some really tough stories.
Yes, you did.
You know, and we had a lot of discussions on how should we cover this.
The Ham Lake Fire documentary that you mentioned was one that was a very extensive project. It was an hour-long show that ran on the airwaves. Deb and I sat here in Studio A the night it aired, and we both choked up while it was airing.
You somehow get people to really open up. Mm-hmm. You know, you're a journalist. They know that this stuff is going to go on air, but they still sort of bare their souls. You know, they open up and they speak from the heart. And I'm kind of blown away by that, your ability to make that happen.
Well, the beauty of the radio station has been really the means for me to have that conversation and say, come down, or I can come up to your place and we can sit down. And, you know, it's the community local station, and let's just see where we go. And that's often been the approach in a conversation like that, is it's not some huge market. I'm not calling from Minneapolis, and this isn't going to be on the front page of Star Tribune or NPR in the morning. This is our local station, but then still reaches all kinds of people. It's just
sure
a different feel, though, as we approach some of those stories.
And we all wish you the best of luck going forward. We're going to miss you like crazy. I just got to hear it. I got to hear it one more time.
So until tomorrow here on Daybreak, I'm Joe Friedrichs. Until then, I am Joe Friedrichs. I'm Joe Friedrichs. I'm Joe Friedrichs. I'm Joe Friedrichs. I'm Joe Friedrichs.